I don't know if you all heard, I want to say 3 or 4 days ago, a hiker got eaten in Alaska. That's about 10 miles from my house. We use that trailhead to go sheep hunting all the time. So he was missing for 3 days. They went looking for him. Another guy got chewed on pretty bad. So it doesn't matter if you're hunting Sitka blacktail deer, whatever you're hunting, bears are now an issue. So even if you say, hey man, my 243 is really nice, I really like it, that ain't gonna cut it. If you got a problem, 243 isn't what you want if you got a bear issue. To answer your question, I am a 300 ultra mag guy. It can shoot 180 grain really good. You can shoot a 200 grain really good. If all of a sudden you've got, you want to shoot a sheep at 500 yards, you got to do that. It has the ability to do that. That is your Alaska gun. 300 ultra mag, I don't care if you're goat hunting, I don't care if you're black bear hunting. You need to have something that carries a little oomph to it. And I think that caliber translates to a lot of other hunts that you do in other places really well.